Caracal versus black-backed jackal. Size. Caracals can range from 54 to 95 centimeters in body length and weigh on average 14 kilos. They are also the 10th largest cat, though are much smaller relative to some larger cats like leopards, cheetahs, lions, tigers, and lynxes. Now, the black-backed jackals are slightly smaller in size, being from 60 centimeters to 80 centimeters. They look like a wolf and they can weigh around 11 kilos on average. Location. As you can see on this map, caracals are widespread throughout parts of Africa and parts of India, which include India and Bangladesh. Black-backed jackals, on the other hand, are less widespread, but you can also find them all throughout Africa, Namibia, Kenya, and other places, as you can see on this map. Bonus facts. Like I said before, caracals are from the cat family, being tan in color and having ears which can rotate 180 degrees or more. Their ears are covered by hair called ear tufts, and their ears can help them hear the call of guinea fowls and other animals from very far away, so they can run at speeds of around 80 kilometers an hour and jump right into the air and catch them. Jackals. Since they're from the dog family, jackals have a sense of smell at least 7 times better than human senses of smell. They can use the sense of smell to catch prey, but not only are they predators, if there's less food or scarcity of food, they can even graze on grass like herbivores and feed on berries. Caracals are predatory mammals. Being cats, they usually feed on rodents, small antelopes, birds, fish, insects. But their favorite food to have are guinea fowls, which is a type of bird looking somewhat like a chicken. They can also jump to 4 meters in the air, allowing them to catch birds out of mid-air right while jumping. Black-backed jackals are also predators, being from the dog family. They also feed on rodents, birds, fish, and also can take some big animals like antelope, gazelle, and even water bucks. Now, who would win in a fight between these two animals? Since these two animals can be found together in Africa, these animals frequently have fights. The fights can end in both ways, with the jackal winning and the caracal winning. But looking at the size, that the caracal is bigger and it does have bigger teeth, and being a cat it even has large retractable claws, it's usual that the caracal would win in a fight over the jackal. And even there have been lots of cases of caracals chasing jackals, somewhat like a cat chasing a dog. So I think, in my opinion, the winner is the caracal.